Uchis has her drink in the fucking... Of course she does. Uchis with a drink in hand, bro. That is pretty funny. I must admit. She has a drink in a hand. Why are you full dressed in 95 degree heat? It's not 95 degree heat. It's like 80 degrees. Plus we're on the water and shit. Don't drop it, go. This is a good day. Yeah, we have a good day. You know, end of the trip. VidCon, all that. We had some good experiences. There's a lot of clips made in total. Let me try to get this camera straight. Thank you for the donation. I remember I had a poop one time and I jumped in the water and shit and calmly left. It's not a bad idea. Thank you.
That's the tough thing about IRL live streaming. Like, you got, it's man on the street interviews. Like, sometimes you approach strangers. This guy, you know, sometimes you approach someone and it's like, I'm going to be hanging out with this guy a year from now. You know, just because I approach him randomly on the street. Sometimes
I don't even give a, if you fucking call them out being fucking like a bitch or anything, you were still, like, it doesn't matter. They're in public and you weren't harassing them. They were literally harassing you.
Yeah, maybe so. I was just trying to walk away.
You walked away. I didn't see the full clip.
I really was trying to walk away.